Son of a bitch in Hazel went up to the judge. Steve had 22 witnesses at least. And there was one of them right there. And every one of us were called fabricators, liars.
If the alibi witnesses were believed, there would be no way to find him guilty. Steve Avery was accounted for every minute from about 1:30 that afternoon until, at least 5 o'clock. The victim was sexually assaulted at approximately 3:50. All of these alibi witnesses testified that on the day of the